we pay homage to Neptune, father of the sea. Fishes, turtles, mermaids, all creatures of the deep have told him of our coming with both him from the sea. Northam, they cry, has entered your domain with vile pollywogs on board who do not acknowledge your fate. King Neptune, therefore, rose up from his seaweed bed and proclaimed that all on board who are convicted are thrown to the sharks to be fed. Then, taking up his trident and fording the flowing stream, he hurried here to meet us, assisted by his mermaid. Now please all rise for King Neptune.
Yeah.
old as 20 are supposed to be on board navigating us plenty. They think it's funny to mix up the maps, causing the ship to lose direction and only go around in laps. They still can't decide if engine or deck will be their home. They wander between them, not doing a thing, just happy to roam. And from the front desk, they've been noticed eating durian at night. That sends out an aroma that gives everyone a fright. Yes, they put in comments and concerns to be addressed right away. But instead, these pieces can be found up at late night in the Lido buffet.
Thank you.
are masterpieces, all part of her schemes. You play pickleball with Brent and along with Tai Chi and Cornhole. Be wary though, because he likes to win, and will do so by pushing you to make your ankle roll. Eleanor from the classical trio's fancy play and save you hitting spectacular notes are acclaimed for their forte, but instead they're always at an opposite top for a part A. Myself, Dolphin, could be too harsh with the judgment. My slippery bit up, these scuppies have been the happiest I've seen on the prowl. They must have experienced the kissing, so they should have no problem with kissing the fish. You must kiss her with your tongues, everyone.
Me,
photos of a guest in a Speedo. And lastly, our Lord on board supposedly makes arrangements so grand, but really he's trying to scam you by giving you the worst flowers he has on hand.
Oh, but look, they are so nice. I have no problem in asking them for some advice. You can call me anytime. I'm available on 253-508.
Thank you. Are we going in the drink or withering away from the sidelines? You may.